Wow, some of you still remember us. That's pretty cool. That's cool.
Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions. So they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee. Get your coffee down in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, cause they've got to fill that quota. And the way things are, I bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil.
No tea, oh no, not tea.
Or tomato juice.
You'll see,
well, you see.
No potato juice,
no. Cause the planters down in San Jose all say no, no, no.
You know
the politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill.
They've got an awful lot of coffee in
Brazil.
You date a girl and find out later she smells just like a percolator.
Her perfume was made right
on the grill.
Why they could percolate the ocean
in Brazil.
Way down there in Brazil. When their ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill.
Yeah, they put coffee in the coffee in Brazil.
No tea,
no tea,
or tomato juice.
What's the use?
You'll see. No potato juice.
You say potato, and I say nope.
The planners
down in San Jose all say no, no, no.
Serving coffee with a cruller.
Doesn't
take a lot of skill.
Yeah, they've
got a lot of coffee.
Oh, yeah.
Such a lot of coffee. They got a lot of Java. You better save some for your mama.
They've got a lot of mocha. Yeah. When you need to wake yourself up, just go to South America and get you a cup. They got way too much, you know. So have a cappuccino, have a cup of Joe.
Get your coffee in Brazil, your coffee in Brazil.